Hello everybody, Lego Master Jan here for another episode of Portal 2, where we last left off. We were escaping with Wheatley, and yeah, that was, okay. Now, I do warn you, I am a little sick. I'm running like a little low-grade fever, if you didn't know from the Spore episode that I recorded, which was out Saturday, because you're seeing this Tuesday. Anyways, because I'm recording this earlier because I don't know if it's going to get worse or it's going to get better. So, anyways, let's continue with Wheatley.
Careful, careful.
Oh.
Wait, careful, let me light this jump for you.
Thanks, Wheatley.
This looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans.
Oi.
Just tending to the humans. Sorry about that. That just slipped out. A bit insensitive. Smelly humans.
Rude. I fire a portal at you. Fire multiple portals at you. Oof. Oh my goodness, look at this. Which way do we go? These turrets? Turrets, cubes, all that kind of crap. Okay. I think this is where we go. Back here, maybe? Yeah.
Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Alright. Wheatley? Oh, there you are.
I'm gonna get you out of that room!
Okay.
Can you reach that wall back there?
There we go. Oh, crap. I think I need to... Wheatley, you need to come back over here. Wheatley. I think I have to redo that. Because I missed hitting this wall. Oh, maybe not. Okay. That was weird.
I'll tell you. Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore, wonderful and very colourful.
That's not the right way. Hello, Wheatley. That's a turret. They're boxing turrets? Oh my gosh, they're boxing turrets. Okay. Whoa. Wheatley? How do I get...
Right. Well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the ball. Good luck.
Ooh. Do I continue this way, or is it... I think this is where I go. Let's continue this way. Alright, but at least we're getting progress done. That's cool. sorry about that. Anyways, this is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Wheatley's actually helping us. It's cool that he's actually helping us. Are we supposed to... Oh, it turns you around. I don't like how it does that. What in the world? What in the world is this?
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
Maybe if I do that and then do... What?
Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Okay. This is a little spooky. Okay. Where do I go? Do I go up there? I think I go up there. There's a turret over here that's lighting up. What in the world is that? I'm gonna wait for it to come here. Hello, Mr. Turret Friend. He's different. No hard feelings. Oh, no, 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 no! Reminds me of one of the songs I was listening to. Let's continue. Alright, let's go through here. Boop. No. No. Boop. Boop.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Yes, sir. Do I only see that turret once? Oh no! I can see him again! Cool! Grab you? I'm gonna grab you. Thank you. Oh, it's cloning us! He was picked by birds? That's kinda... It won't be enough. Whoa, whoa. Oh, sorry!
Yeah.
Ooh, okay, dodged you. Alright.
Alright, stand back here, bud.
Okay, okay. Just continue, continue, continue.
Using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around while I do this. Turn around! Done! Hacked! Okay, go on, just pull that turret out. Should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory. Template.
Oh, it hasn't it? Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? No? Me neither.
Template. Response.
Are you still thinking, or what's happening?
Response.
Hello.
Maybe if I go in the temple.
Hello.
Okay, lag's happening. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna pause this real quick. I'm gonna be right back, alright? And I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. It took me a little bit. I went back, got a defective turret, and now, if we replace the template with this.
What are you? Oh, brilliant! That's brilliant!
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out where a turret should crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Okay.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking.
Template.
It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes.
Template.
Keep one eye on the door.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed.
This door's actually pretty complicated. Look! When's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert?
No.
You know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but it's just mentioned in the future. Cough or something.
I can't cough. I'll just... that. Alright? Neatly.
Alright, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well.
Oh my goodness. Isn't that like a meeting area? Gonna go through a meeting area. Oh, cool.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well.
Oh.
And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, low hanging fruit to them. Very excited, really.
Potato power. What is this? Veggie voltage? Electric city from a potato? Not battery, not a lemon. Potato battery, not a lemon.
Baking soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences. I'm guessing this wasn't one of the scientists' children. You know, I don't want to be snobby, but let's be honest, it's got manual labourer written all over it, hasn't it? And I'll say they're not as good as the professionals, you know, they're just a lot dumber.
Oi, that's rude. Anything is possible with science. Oh my gosh,
that's
what?
It's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though.
Oh my gosh, what has happened here? Can I zoom in on this? What? I want to read this, but I can't see if I can zoom in. What's that say? Can't zoom in on that. Is there like a settings options? Video keyboard / mouse. Raw mouse input, keyboard / mouse, controller, no. Okay. I think that says CH. Does that say shell? I think that says shell. That's weird. So is that what I made? I couldn't have made that. I have no idea what's going on. Wheatley, come on. What's right here? Okay.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
Yeah, sure. Yep. Alright. How are we doing? Alright. I think I'm gonna end it off. Since we already saw that potato thing, once Wheatley stops...
I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way.
Alright, but I'm gonna end it off here, guys. Thank you, guys. Ooh. Yeah, we're close to the neurotoxin. Anyways, I'm gonna end it off here, guys. I'm kind of stretching it for time here. So yeah, if you did enjoy this, be sure to hit that like button, as well as subscribe if you're new. And, yeah. As always, I hope to see you guys in the next one. Keep on building. Bye. We'll be right back.